Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Let's Play series on American Truck Simulator. And in fact, I don't even know which one we're doing, but we are working on the quick job in progress, which is packaged food, and it is to equal Nevada or yes, Nevada from Salt Lake City, Utah. This is on hard economy, which is a realistic kind of mode. So I guess we could say this is maybe the first episode of the realistic economy stuff. And crap, really, Karina? Right, let's go ahead and resume the delivery here. All right, so we're only going to get $194. So let's turn on the E. Let's go shot, cab shot, 1, 2, looks pretty cool, really sexy. We're gonna rock and roll. We did get a new DLC for American Truck Simulator. If you guys are interested in picking it up, it is the Montana DLC for I suppose I better hold on and stop the vehicle for a minute. We are driving on Peterbilt truck here. We're gonna come to a stop sign here. We're gonna use our signaler. Nobody's coming. All right, let's rock and roll. Let's turn into that lane right there. I think we want to stay in this lane, probably. Come to a stop, and then but anyway, the Montana DLC is out for American Truck Simulator. I'm gonna do more of these American Truck Simulators and try to get caught up to the point where I can get to Montana DLC rock and rolled. And then but anyway, what I want to let you know is the Montana DLC is available on Steam right now as a DLC package for about $11.99 USD dollars. And then there's also a But besides that, you can get the DS, you can get the base game American Truck Simulator for about $4.99 through Steam through this weekend only on but up until the 8th of next week. Oh crap, crash vehicle offense. That's not good. That cuts into the realistic economy stuff a little bit. I do like the realistic economy mod that allows the gameplay to be a whole lot harder in the American Truck Simulator stuff. In fact, I think I'm going to recreate this series and just do American Truck Simulator Realistic Economy series. We're going to kick off in this state, Utah, going through Nevada. And then what we will do is after that, we'll work our way through in each individual state until we hit Montana, and then we'll get caught up that way. And then when that's said and done, then we'll go from there. And I'm going to do a live stream. I think I'm going to try and do a live stream maybe tomorrow night or Saturday, and then see if I can maybe get to Montana stuff as well, but I don't know yet. Honestly, it might be another week or two before I can do a live stream there. I'm kind of getting bored a little bit with the whole Jurassic World Evolution 2 live streams as well. And I might be taking a break from that a little bit. So, I mean, the Let's Plays are still going to go and continue on like they have been. But those kind of stuff is going to be not happening. Crap, do I have to? Alright, so now we're back on the road again, and we're going through these mountainous regions in Utah right now, and we're going to hit Nevada within another, well, actually we're going to reach our destination in about 2 hours and 8 minutes, roughly, in game time, which is about, screen time is probably about another 10-15 minutes, and then, but we're going to see if we can. Okay, so we just hit West Wind River City, Eli. And so now we will see if we can hit 80 pedestrians. Oh man, maybe I should turn on some lights there. Yeah. Who knows? That sky's looking pretty dark. Then that way, I think we're going to get some rain here. So, feel like we need another shot here. The Peterbilt looks great. Alright, now we're gonna be, let's see if we can make, we might take on a few jobs actually tonight and see if we can do some stuff that way. 75, this is a underpass bridge that we're going underneath. This is gonna be cool. There we go. Yep, but as we all know right now, especially with the economy the way it is and the current administration of ruling our country of the United States of America, and we all know times right now are really tough for truckers, especially guys that try to make a living off of carrying freight and cargo to these great lands across the United States, and that's what it is. So, but hopefully we don't get to our job real early. That wouldn't be good. But I got a feeling we'll get there just in plenty of time. So. I'm not gonna worry about backing in. I do want to make it a little bit easier than a super challenge, but oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do. if I need to get off this road. Like so. Then we need to start slowing down. We need to put on our signal here. All right, so the light has turned green, never fails. Every time you take a drink of some part, the light always turns green. Whoa, crap. Whoa, crap. We're gonna put on our signal early, just like that. And then we're gonna go right over here. Follow this guy through, just like this. There you go. And I think we just want to stay maybe right in that lane right there. It seems like maybe he might be going the same place I am. I don't know if that's true or not, but we're going to find out real quick. And then, so I am recording this video on Thursday night. I might plan on releasing this video tomorrow. Probably tomorrow morning. I'm enjoying Farm Sim 22 a lot. Still doing the No Man's Land series. But I wanted to do some trucking here because of the new DLC that came out. So that's what I'm trying to do here. So. All right, where are we now? We are nearing Eddie's. All right. Let's see here. So, we got to go right over here. Right to here. Let's hit the crosshairs. Let's play it safe. Okay. Actually, let's just skip it for now. All right, so I'm like it's salty, company, color collector. So we got about 475 experience out of 700 on level one newbie. Base reward 205 miles, $184, 205 experience. Did we drive and drift since is 205 miles, time taking 4 hours and 6 minutes, fuel consumed is 43 gallons. So let's go ahead and do that, and then let's go ahead and check out our newest job. All right, let's see here. So new job would be, I do like the car one. The Demure Cars. That looks cool. Let's see if we can find anything that leads us to Montana. I don't know if anything will or not, but no, that's, I don't want to do packaged foods. We just did that one. Let's go to. Nothing yet. Ooh, but there is a Salt Lake City to Wrangley, Colorado. That could be fun. Let's do that one. Alright, let's do that one. We're going to do the current job scrap car, Salt Lake City, Wrangley, $248, Monday, 8:13 p.m. So, let's hit it. Alright, same thing here. That is one big old pile of scrap. Okay, let's put on the lights. Here. You gotta hit lights again. Just like that. And then we have to go right over here to that thing right there. And then we're driving a Kenworth this time. So this is projected for a 4-hour trip. But we're gonna do it probably much less than that. So, alright, so we run on the road here. Stop for a minute, there's a lot of traffic coming. Alright. Alright, so far we're starting off clean. No accidents, no traffic violations, no running of lights or nothing like that. So that is really, really good to see. We are going up a hill a little bit. As you can see, we are slowly inclining. But we're going to go through and I'm praying we won't ever have to fill up our cars. Let's go ahead and do a signal here because we're getting ready to rock and roll and get on the interstate. And yeah. Go ahead and stop for a minute. There we go. Cut the interstate here a little bit. Do that. Get in the lane. Now, let's rock and roll. Alright, well, we're on Interstate 15 North, and we're going to continue on this road until we hit the, I guess, the Colorado border, probably. So, let's see here. Anybody coming? We moved over so far. Now. We do want to stay in this lane because we need to exit. I have deep respect for a bunch of truck drivers. I will never probably be a truck driver. Alright, so now let's go ahead and do the whole Utah's a great state. Why are we driving so slow? There we go. We're kicking it now. At 29 miles an hour. Oof. Alright, we pulled off the interstate here. We're going up the hill here, and then we need to signal. That's a yield sign. It doesn't mean we have to stop, but we do have to yield in case something coming. Oh crap, I do see something coming. Thank you. I think we can reach level number 2. Oh crap, eyes on the road, Henry. Crap. Hold up. Crap. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, so now we're sitting on 3 hours and 24 minutes. I know I've already kind of had some technical difficulties because I ran into a car, did some other things, and oh crap. Now they want me pulling into a weigh station. Hopefully that wasn't it. Oh darn it. That was it. Oh crap. Alright, hold up. Darn it. Well, I've never done this before. This doesn't seem good. This seems like a disaster waiting to happen. Yes, that wasn't so bad. I didn't stop at all, but yeah, who cares, right? Hello, officer. How are you doing? Thank you for protecting Utah from drivers like me. It sure is wonderful out here right now. Speed limit 50, I'm going 26. That would be cool if so you knows how sometimes you'll see those yellow signs on the road that says watch for deer, and what would be really cool is if they decided to take some animal elements like deers and other stuff that would run right across the road, and then you have to stop your vehicle in order for you to not be hit by the deer or for you not to hit the animals. You know, that would be cool. But we all know that probably won't happen because this is American Truck Simulator, not Farming Simulator, Animal Sim. So, I'm thinking about buying actually what I might do after I get done recording this is to look at the Steam store and figure out how much the game Green Hell is because it is a survival game, craft build game out in the Amazon jungle, and I kind of want to maybe see if I could purchase it and do some stuff with it. But I don't know. But anyway, as I'm getting ready to here to wrap up here, the upload for tonight, what I was gonna say is I want to thank my return subscribers to the channel, and it's because of your love and support that has helped me to grow the channel to where it is today. And then I want to thank the returning, or I want to welcome the new subscribers. Welcome to my channel. This is some of the stuff I do on the channel. If you like this kind of content, I would ask you guys to hit the subscribe button, tap the notification bell, and leave a like on the leave a like on a video or two if you want to. And then also, if you want to, you can find me on Discord. Just type in Discord, you'll find it, and then type in. I will leave a username. I will provide the links at the end of the video in the description box when I get to editing it tomorrow. But if you guys are interested in that, let me know. And if you guys want to, I'm also on social media sites like Facebook, through Henry Fick is the name. But I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. We are driving through town, so we gotta slow it down a little bit. Love to see the patriotism in this town. It's like signaling that we're still free, you know, flying red, white, and blue. That's awesome. I love seeing that. Makes me feel truly proud and special of the country that I live in. Okay, now we're going to hit 45 here. Alright, well, we got a. It's going on 9 o'clock in the evening. I started the recording about 8:30-ish. So, I probably need to probably wrap it up. I think I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did. You know what to do. We're gonna see current game progress here. Go under the title Sunday Drivers. And then that's that. Then we can exit. Quit the game for now. We'll kick it back up again another time. But we're gonna leave it here. Thanks.